All right. Morning. Whoop, sorry. All right, we got some stuff. Oh, look at that. New ear pro.
Yep.
New eyes. Bandsaw blades. Also got a mask. I put it over there somewhere. But safety stuff. Welding blanket. You know, protect ourselves for once. Hopefully, Jacob will wear his stuff and you guys will stop complaining. Oh, that's what he says to you guys.
No, I'll wear it.
He wants to wear it. He just forgets.
Yeah.
All right, we're actually going to do some work today on the sedan. Jacob is busy making those dies that he was going to make before to make these patches better. We're going to get some work done, though, for sure. So this is the dies Jacob made. Male, female. He's knocking the edges off now. And, you know, gonna throw them in these, test them out, polish them up. Then I got the new springs and latches in the door. That closes nice. Uh, Door lines up good. I don't think I'm gonna put this patch in. I was gonna put this one in here, but then I realized I gotta replace the whole wheel well here. So I think I'm gonna start cutting this out so I can make a little pattern and hammer out a little mini tub. It's nice though, no sparks have hit my face.
Yeah.
It does fog up a little bit, but I think it's worth it.
Probably.
Yeah, open a little door, hatch door to find the other room. Huh? Somebody covered it.
Harvestones are so small. Just like it's not one. Do it.
Huh?
Its harvestones are so small.
I know, it just wants to bounce off of it.
Do I have to do more on that?
Yeah, I would. First test run of the new dies, maybe, or more than 90.
Oh, yeah.
This pan is gonna sit in here like that. I have to trim the ends of this.
Yeah, probably.
Or move these pieces over so it can go up past this.
What, did it just miss the piece?
She almost interfered. Well, you can't even, huh? Drops off there. Oh, it's where he shoved it in. Okay. You have to do a real piece to see.
Yeah.
You kind of shoved it in the first time.
Better be off and it'll die.
Yeah.
It's really stupid. was extremely fast.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Okay. So now I just need to make this edge nice, and then I just roll through my other dies. These in all the time.
Yep. And then use the other one for
ties,
beads and stuff.
Huh. What'd you look at that?
Them were pretty good.
I've had multiple comments. Like, you have a Pullmax, just put cutting dies in it. Does he have the technology?
Maybe.
As much as you can get.
Huh?
Oh, fuck. Really?
Does this die? Or, oh, this.
No, that situation.
Oh, yeah, no, this is not good.
What's it hitting? Oh,
the wall.
Okay.
Just push that back a few inches.
This?
The wall.
Oh, yeah. We could do that.
I don't want to make two cuts because I want to keep as much as this piece.
I know, because we use this all the time.
I know.
Hold on. Let's, get into the line anyway, but we're gonna get close. Yeah, my feet are out of the way.
Okay.
Yep.
Get over on this side now, I think.
A bit. We got that cardboard, I think we can.
But then the feet is also gonna be here at the same time.
This is true.
I think the CRV's going on the road.
Maybe.
The P in project stands for priority. Why is this not working?
Shabby. You made the cutting die?
Huh?
You made the cutting die too?
Not the cutting. But this.
Yeah.
Most of it.
Those are good.
I got 80% homemade too. That's
pretty decent.
Yeah. Yeah. What do you call it? That strip. Cut to 46. Long.
Okay.
And then we'll kind of like bend it in that to shape, and then do the same thing we just did with this.
Yep.
Put the thing on. I'm just gonna.
I'll do some practice with that at some point. You know.
Yep, just stay away from that curve.
Is this the mark I'm looking for right here?
It's here.
Oh, okay. It's even further out than I thought.
No. Okay. Hey, back where we started.
So we got this piece with the starter radius on it, this piece with the start, and it's pretty close to the same size and shape. Look at that. So that'll be good enough to weld. I just got to flatten out this bottom piece. It got kind of curved during the process, so fix that and then I'll start welding it together.
I gotta get going.
Okay.
Sucks. Yeah.
Well.
What's the plan tomorrow?
Huh?
What's the plan tomorrow? Probably going to buy steel and do this on the other side?
Yeah. Definitely. Hopefully, I don't know. Crow's foot and all that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Thinking it was beauty.
Cool. Yeah.
Alright, so I just finished hitting this with the planishing hammer, and I can pretty much just get the rest of that weld away with a DA. I have not hit it with anything else but the planishing hammer. So I'm going to take the DA to it and see how much I can get rid of without, having to grind it away. So I had to grind a little bit here. This is all right. It's a weird lip here. I didn't forget to weld that. It's just, I don't know. I might sand a little deeper, see what happens. This is all nice. This spot is a low. I'll hammer that up. This is all nice. Then this down here, I had to grind off. So let me DA this again. I'll run it through the planishing hammer. Final time, DA it nice and smooth, and we'll be done with this. All right, here it is. Simple little mini tub. Now, tricky bit is now to fit it in there. Well, I guess not yet. I want to put a little crow's foot in here, like I did on the 36 inner wheel wells. And then fit it in there, but the inside haven't touched, just planished finish. It came out pretty good. Now I'm gonna make another one, and so I'm gonna make another one. And I know I said I was moving from front to back, and I kind of went front immediately back. But to put in this patch, a little dusty, I felt like I wanted the inner wheel well in there. Kind of working front to back, but inside to outside also. So, I couldn't just put, I guess I could put this on, but I feel like it'd be easier to fit the inner wheel well if this piece is missing. So, yeah, it's kind of my reason behind it. But that's it for this video. I will catch you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching.